I told you not to play football inside the house.
Yo, what about you? Any good at football?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Wanna play with us?
Yeah.
What about it?
You'll not believe what has just happened to that family that have moved in.
What?
Somebody put a brick through their window. We meant it, love.
It's only a matter of time. Was anybody hurt?
That's lovely. No, but the mum, she's really badly shaken.
God, disgusting.
Ben, is it your school? Do you know him?
No, not really.
Well, maybe you should make friends with him.
Sorry, mate.
Did y'all come in like on a Thursday or something?
I know you just did this.
I swear this wasn't me. This had nothing to do with me.
Yes, I suppose the Facebook messages weren't you either.
Why are you doing this to me?
It's just... I don't know, it's just... We're just so different around here.
But this, I honestly had nothing to do with it.
Put my knee. Not too bad at football.
Cheers, you're not too bad yourself.
So what exams are you studying for?
History, geography, technology and design.
History was 2 days ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, I didn't study or anything for it. I did terrible.
What do you expect?
Exactly. So, you still hanging about with Heather a lot?
Yeah, yeah.
Think he's a good guy?
Sorry.
I think differently.
Here, so what Heather did their Emon's house? Graffitied his walls.
Serious?
Oh, why?
It's a bit far, like. He blacked me on Facebook, didn't he? Think he's a big lad. Nah, he doesn't even belong in that school.
Aye, but they're sound, he's alright.
You having a laugh? What?
Lads, class, now.
Would you like to come in, Ben?
sitting by yourself all that.
Cheers.
What are you doing with him?
Leave it here.
No, I won't leave it. What are you looking at? Do you think I care about what you think?
Why are you being such a hothead?
You're not one of us. Your kind will never be one of us.
That's enough. I mean it, Heather.
What?